She'll do everything I tell her to, but stay out scenery. Pretty girl to probably cast a spell, I let her sing to me. Pretty girl said it's the attitude on top of lean for me. Bother me, I'm in that super tracky phone on D&D. Miss her soul, but I'm out of reach. Rock out gone, so it's men impeach. Went for a bag, so I'm in my phone. Still feel crazy at being me.
I don't care, Dick. We're starting right now.
No, nigga, I don't have a key.
I have a key.
Okay, good.
I'm still recording, though.
I'm in the hardest fit out here today, nigga.
We need a fit check.
$1,000 shoes.
Wait.
Fit check? We can go fit check.
Ready? Go fit check for
Come
fit
on,
check.
Ready? Valencies. $1,000 on the feet. Ready? Pain socks. Like $10. I mean, awful like lot of cough syrup. These just came out today. These
like
just came out today.
With discount.
$250 plus tax. You feel me? A Sailor goatee.
Let us see your boxers.
Go vegan. Boxers. Hanes, nigga.
Turn around and put down your shirt so we can see if you have holes or not. We gotta make sure the plug's keeping it real.
Next fit, known to in clothing. Come get your fucking merch and stop fucking around. Gay boy shoes, gay boy pants, and transgender shirt.
What does it say? Unfuck the world?
Yeah.
This guy fucked the world.
We should add the clip of him trying to do this and throwing up low key.
What's up, Papa? You shotgun to talk at you, bitch ass nigga.
Yo, I have. I'll show you a video right now of a beer too.
You're like just shotgun a bunch of tall cans. Look at you. You're like you eat the can, huh?
You
look
like you eat the can, fool. Dang. You're not wrong, fool.
You think I'll eat my fucking can, nigga?
Look at this real quick. Pacifico 2.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That nigga did not finish that shit.
That nigga did not finish that shit. Look at this nigga.
Years ago, I was like, damn, nigga, that one you recently.
Bro, that nigga did not finish that shit.
You gonna tell me, nigga?
Oh, shit. I'm about to roll my shit.
We get nowhere near half. I finished my shit like a soldier. Straight
trooper. You
like
a portable fan or something.
I don't even know my dad for
real. Nigga, I don't even know what to say.
5 years,
nigga, nigga could be my dad and I don't even know it. That's the fuck.
I got my
part.
First boner when I was like 11.
Shit, it's time to discount that.
Alright, got my
come
first
on.
Up.
Dang, come
I got
on,
a timer
dude.
On my shit.
Ooh.
Every hour.
I'm posting that, bro. I swear to God.
Fill in my pocket.
Man, get the balloon off there. Come on, dog. You're a
friend. I thought you were. This isn't trash?
No, that's the top of a brick right in front of the door.
Here.
Toddler ass nigga.
Fuck you, toddler.
Exactly, that's what I said. It's your Ninja Turtle mask. Nigga, you better go back up in the fucking sewer. That's not fucking with me, nigga. Go get your nunchucks, Michelangelo.
Let me see.
Niggas gotta regulate on niggas.
You're not regulating, fool. Sit your ass back down.
I regulate on your fucking.
You're not
feet
regulating on shit, nigga. Sit down.
I'm regulating on this nigga's beam off for sure.
This nigga's not regulating on nobody.
I'm regulating on older sisters and older
beat
cousins.
You up right now. Stop playing with me.
Why are you guys regulating on each other, fool? Just control the fucking people that are coming in.
Get that camera on my face. I didn't give you permission.
Shut the fuck up, Dick. Vlog for the cameraman. Do not die.
Never. He never does. Honestly.
Never.
Yep, I am a Theo, though.
Damn.
This nigga's a Theo, too, though.
We're all Theos, fool. I'm a Theo, too.
Are you, though, for real?
Yeah, I am a Theo. I have a niece, fool.
Do you really, though?
Yes, I do. What do you mean, do I really?
I don't know.
Eric lives a mysterious life.
He does live a mysterious life. I kind of fuck with that, though.
You know, I post my life on Instagram.
Okay.
No, you know.
Don't know.
I know the real you.
Yeah, actually, you do. You post your life on Instagram, fool. You have a whole spam and everything.
Okay, maybe on the spam. This nigga is supposed to be J-Serves all day. This nigga cannot afford a belt.
For everything on his body but his belt.
Hey, guy, I just bought these today, bro. Chill out.
We spread the power of positivity. Get your mind right. Get your life right, nigga.
Johnny didn't want to talk to the audience on YouTube. Do you guys want to say anything to them?
Why doesn't he want to talk to them?
I don't know.
Like you don't want
support? Like he doesn't want to talk to audience, bro. Remember the last vlog? You're like, nah, I got nothing to say to the audience. Yes,
nigga. Bro,
I asked him, I'm like, do you have anything to say to the audience?
These are your subscribers.
I was trying to work out.
Yeah, they're your subscribers too. Do you guys have anything to say to the audience?
Do I have anything to say?
I love and appreciate y'all for all the love and support you guys show.
Nigga, you don't. You don't even want to say nothing to them. You niggas give them the silent treatment. Listen to your mom and dad.
This nigga belongs in front of the camera. No, put the camera back on this nigga. This nigga belongs on the camera.
Don't put me on the camera. Put this nigga on the camera.
What's up, what are you? Just
put the camera
on. So, BJ, you got anything to say?
I've had enough camera time.
So I'm here trying to win every day. That's what I, you know? Exactly. Going to win, dog.
There you go.
Literally, daily. Winning daily. Every day. I'm
out here trapping, man. What the fuck are you doing? That's why I got the ski mask on. Nobody can see his face.
Don't be in a relationship. That's the main thing. Don't be in a relationship. Be single. Be happy for yourself. Unless you're like this nigga.
You hear this motherfucker? This is me and his Playmark in a relationship.
To the T.
That's what
Ray
posted that shit.
I was with the hat on right now. That's what got me, bro. Hey, we're gonna put up a picture of this rapper that looks like the homie, bro. Just
nigga, that shit was funny.
That's what you could be for a fucking Halloween.
Damn.
Just drawing yourself. Good
ass. This is not a live jam. Yeah, this is not a fire jam. The real thing. Gang, gang, yeah. You know that. That nighttime, daytime, she don't see me. Acting like a pocket holding 50.
This nigga's about to take a nap right now. Mouth out loud.
We just recorded everything, but
the homies are tripping.
Give them like an intro, even though we're basically about to leave in a little bit.
So basically, we're right here at PJ and Crafted's summer sesh in the hood on Lennox. The homie from the hood already put it up on us and they check in. You know, where you from, homie?
I was like, fan time, fool, I don't bang.
Basically, we're about to head out this bitch, but it was a good one. Cool little sesh. Got a little. Shout out to homies. This is gonna be fun. See you guys later. It's good as well. It does taste fire.
His door, fool. Look at his door. You slammed his door.
Oh, my bad. Really, that was me?
Yeah, you.
Sorry.
Is in the chair.
You little bitch. Look at this nigga, dog. Look at this little bitch ass nigga. Don't stop.
You think that's funny laughing at the cameraman like that?
Sorry.
Nobody disrespects the cameraman like that.
I'm not online.
Nobody. I said it in the last video.
Nah, I was on.
Nobody.
You're right. I'm agreeing with you, bro. Spencer.
The cameraman never dies. How to roll in general, part two. So
yeah, I was on a fun fact too.
I rolled my first blunt when I was, I want to say, 11. Like 11.
Ghetto.
I was in 6th grade. About to be in 6th grade, so it was like summer 6th grade. So basically 6th grade.
And what are we doing right now?
We're about to roll a Dutch.
This is how to roll part.
My favorite Dutch at that.
Part 2. And right now, we are at a little concert that the homie DJ Wino is DJing at. Shout out to Wino.
Cap. Big things coming, bigger venues coming. We're gonna get this nigga. Once he turns 18, it's over. We're gonna hit all the clubs. We're hitting all clubs. We're getting this nigga in the club. It's gonna go up. We'll cut it back when we're done breaking up the week.
Nah, bro, this is all going in. This is all raw. Raw. This is all raw.
Raw dog it.
I am, dude. I hate recording other people, bro. Unless I'm like shooting a scenery or some shit.
I saw you smoking right there. I don't know if you wanna like add this, like I do this, you know, so you can put it.
Oh, the wax? Like, nah, it's alright.
Just put it on the thing that then it like gets you higher. Just my little pipe is there, got broke right now. Holy shit. It seems like it's gonna be full today.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty packed out. They did tickets too, so.
I got a bunch.
Mm-hmm. Get over it down. Got a taco man sitting up in the front. So we get a split in the blunt. A lot of people have issues with this. This is regular.
People need to learn how to use their fingers, you know?
Some quick shit.
Yeah. Some people try to find a blade, a knife, scissors. They're like, fuck all that shit. Use your fingers.
Perfect cut, too.
Perfect
cut. All the way. Yep.
Say some, like, motivational shit.
Stay down for the come up. Stay humble. Stay persistent. Stay grinding. Don't give up. And don't be a bitch, number one. That's number one. Number one is don't be a bitch.
You said it last, but that's number one.
Yeah. I said it last, but
best things
one.
For last.
Yes.
Yeah. Don't be a bitch.
Not be a bitch, because if you're a bitch, you're not going to get nowhere in life. Put it that way. You're going to stay working at McDonald's. You're going to stay working at your fucking little shitty-ass job. You're going to be scared to do shit. Just throwing your life away. You only live once, bro.
You know.
Packing up the blunt. All right, so now the blunt's packed. I just want to start packing. I mean, tucking. Usually, like, if you're broke, you'd care that you drop the weed, but niggas don't give a fuck. At the end of this, I'm gonna throw all this shit on the floor.
You just offended so many people right now.
No, I'm sorry. A lot of people get mad at me for that shit. They'll be like, Johnny, why are you throwing it all on the floor? I'm just like, nigga, like, roll another one, bro. Like that, the blunt roll. It's a perfect roll. The blunt was, like, fucked up, but... The roll's perfect.
And now we smoke.
Literally. I feel like we should go smoke inside with everybody, though.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. We're about
to be dicks. Yeah, we're about to just blow the whole floor right now.
Smoke. I'm sorry, Isaiah. Do you see this? We're about to smoke without you.
This nigga almost smoked without you, not me.
What's
up, nigga? I was like, you got that? And he was like, what do I got? And I was like, bro, you got the AR still? And he was like,
nah, just sold it
out of me. This is what we're gonna be shooting, bro.
And it has a lock on it.
Yeah.
And he's a fucking handyman.
And he's a handyman.
All the ladies.
He's a welder.
He's a welder.
These are the bullets for today.
So we're gonna go on a drive-by.
We're taking the homie on his first drive-by today.
You don't need to use a restroom in it?
No, I'm good. That's gonna be the title of the video, bro. Taking the homie on his first drive.
Taking the homie on his first drive.
It's gonna be the thumbnail with the Glock with a lock on it.
This right here can end your life.
This little piece of metal. Be careful, guys. We don't condone drive-bys.
But when you gotta do them, you gotta do them. Can't be no little bitch about it either. Like
no.
Eric, when I took Eric on his first drive-by, he shot an old lady in the back, right? This nigga was crying like a little bitch, bro. Come on, bubba. It's just a regular Monday.
I've never been on a driveway tick.
Oh shit. Okay, this is we're actually going on some drive.
Oh,
shit. Oh shit.
Fucking Tony Hawk.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, shit. One leg. Fuck.
Oh, shit. Someone just wiped my fucking ankles.
I would have fell on my fucking head, too.
If you would have fell on your head, my ankles would have been non-existent. Shit would have been fucked up.
This is my tío, fool.
Look, banged out of the road.
What does it say on the side?
Lokes.
Southwest chicken and steak ranchero cheese.
Well, I'm getting
it. Damn, no more pizza?
There's chicken, Bubba. There's straight fucking protein I have.
This guy says straight fucking protein.
You got ice?
We're doing a little promotion video for this random ass gas station here. Put this in there. We got the camera on me.
Chicken,
give me a chicken too. Protein. Still, bro, Drake, I know you didn't see these. I know you didn't see these, bro.
Slime in the cup.
You could take that. That sounds fire, but I'm not getting that shit.
Don't let the skate.
The Beats? With the Beats on?
Come on now, with the Beats on.
With the alternative headwear. I'm gonna hit every single one.
That was a miss.
No one wants beef with me.
Everybody wants beef with you. Ear rape is crazy. Gangster.
Gangster.
Little cat, bro. Who is this nigga?
Fucking Eric.
This guy.
Real life shooter. Just see me with one hand. I was all sideways with it.
Walk him down. Walk him down.
Damn, someone got him in the dome piece. That was probably me.
That was probably me.
All these right here.
Hey, stay away from this guy. No one beef it with this one.
Was this was already a little shot up though, huh? When you brought it over here?
I cannot hear you.
Was this a little shot up when you brought it over
here? Oh, this shit was like, it had like maybe 5 bullet holes.
Okay, so that
we hit all those.
Did most of this damage.
Yeah, we hit most of them.
Damn, so this is a straight murder shot.
Show him.
Fuck smoke.
Oh! Nobody fuck with him.
The wild wild.
Hey, turn around and then turn around and take it out. Right. Pretend he's coming up behind you.
Oh. Whoa!